house call is to a young canine with a somewhat cagey fixation.
Morning, Kylie.
Just come round the side.
See you in a minute.
Millie's a 4-year-old border collie cross.
What's Millie do?
Millie waits for Mopsie to make an appearance.
Not only that, she also waits for the guinea pig. It seems Mill has appointed herself fur police. She stares and stalks for hours on end. Kylie's worried this kind of behaviour will end in tears.
Okay, so what happens when the rabbit gets out?
Well, once the rabbit's out, the dog sits back and does nothing, and the cat takes over, and we all run around the backyard trying to catch a rabbit.
Interesting.
And did this behaviour start right from the word go?
The minute the cage was on the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
Millie's never attacked Mopsie?
No. She doesn't appear to want to eat it.
Yeah? Because I'm sure she'd have eaten it a long time ago if that was the case.
Well, she's had the opportunity, yeah.
But all to right. Be safe and sure, I still need to have a look at how she reacts when the rabbit's outside the cage.
Got her.
See, there's no sign of jealousy.
No.
And I mean, she could have that rabbit any time she wanted.
I reckon the same goes for the guinea pig.
Just pop Mopsie down and we'll see what Millie does when Mopsie's running around.
And again, no dramas here. Millie is very gentle and, frankly, a bit tentative.
Now, is that the cat I can see over there? It is.
Should be interesting. Cripes. Looks like Mopsie's been taking boxing lessons. He's not fazed one bit. So what to make of this furry menagerie, eh?
Mill, you're a great dog, aren't you? I really love you. You're a sweetie. And you thought you had a problem.
I don't think you've got a problem at all. I really don't.
I think you've got three of the best adjusted animals I've ever seen. The rabbit is just so tolerant of everything that happens. The cat is fantastic. So many cats would want to catch the rabbit and kill it. Not your cat. It's just on for a game. And half the time, it's the rabbit that instigates the game anyhow.
Now for Millie. Well, her obsession is genetic. She's a working dog, and the rabbit and the guinea pig act as her toy sheep.
And she just wants that toy to move. And that's why she spends all this time round and around and around the hutch, waiting for that toy to move.
So in my book, this problem is no problem at all. In fact, if I did stop Millie, she'd probably get bored and may become destructive.
I'm going to see you both later. You look after Thomasina for me?